How to make everything bagels.
All right, guys, we're going to start by combining our water and yeast. Let that sit for 15 minutes. Then we're going to add it to the flour mixture and knead it for 20 minutes. After you're done kneading, you're going to cut that big ball into 8 little balls. Poke a hole in each ball and stretch it into bagel shape with your fingers. After that, you're going to let the bagels proof in the fridge overnight. Then you're going to boil them in some water and baking soda.
Oh!
Crush each bagel with egg wash and sprinkle them generously with everything spice. Bake at 450.
You did it!
Oh! Bagels, my favorite. Let's go.